Rhonedalen er et af de ældste vinområder i verden, hvor det menes, at der har været groet vin siden 600 år før vores tidsregning. Det mest kendte område i Rhonedalen er Châteauneuf du Pape, og her ligger den legendariske vinproducent Clos du Mont-Olivet. Men hvem er familien bag vinen, og hvordan bliver man en af de mest anerkendte producenter i Châteauneuf? Lad os besøge de utrolige ildsjæle, som driver Clos du Mont-Olivet.
So the story of the Clos du Mont-Olivet starts at the beginning of the last century with my great-grandfather, Séraphin Sabon, who came here to marry a wonderful girl, Marie-Josée. And the story of the Sabon family starts at this moment. We are now the fifth generation, and we have the luck to have wine who have aged through the time perfectly. Like you can see, the 1942, it's the only one bottle left, but when you think about in the past, the technical they had, and they were able to make the wine so amazing.
What makes Châteauneuf du Pape a specific wine area? I think it's this spibble. And this stone came with the Rhone. This is why they are round. And these pebbles on the vineyards make a kind of armor against the hot sun during the summer. And by the night, they restitute the heat. So it's kind of temperature regulation. So we can manage to reach a great maturity of the berry and pick up the berry during the harvest.
So here at the Clos du Mont-Olivet, we are making classic Châteauneuf du Pape, crafted for aging. We are not really non-interventionist during the winemaking, but we do the less we can. And we are not making, even if we're making single, a top cuvée, we are not making a single vineyard wine. So it's always a blend. And we decide the blend when the harvest is coming, never following the same way, because the vintage is never the same. But they have to be linked together by a family link.
For me, it's a great area because we are in the south limit of the Syrah. We are on the north limit of the Mourvèdre and of the full right area of the Grenache, which is the main berry to produce a great Châteauneuf du Pape.
Man siger, at en fantastisk winemaker kan lave god vin i selv dårlige år. Og det er den slags winemaker, vi finder hos Clos du Mont-Olivet. Vil du gerne smage vin fra et af de mest erfarne og ambitiøse huse i Châteauneuf, så skal du ikke lede længere.